Hello, everybody. Weeb Rabbit here, and welcome back to Gravity Rush Remastered Part 15. In the previous part, all the kids are getting attacked by stuff, and we got some lore about how there's the sea. It's in a black void, and it keeps growing every day. And right as we were fighting this weird worm thing, Raven shows up, and she helped us fight off that worm thing. And after that, right now, before starting this episode, I collected a few, you know, gems that were lying around, and I talked to some of the kids, and it's weird because they all had a bit of weird lore. For instance, one of them says that this girl, Cianea or whatever, he talks about how she's so weird and how she's always like sleeping or hanging out by herself, etc. And when Kat says, oh, well, you know, maybe she's just different, he's like, yeah, but why can't I remember her on the bus? Like, implying she wasn't there when they like ended up down here, which is really weird. Then another little bit of tidbit, a little tidbit, is that they said there used to be two arcs, but one of them like flew away or something like that. So that's weird. And then the last little bit of lore that I thought was interesting is that there's a little girl that says that the city was already waiting for them when they got here. So you think that they built this little city or village or whatever to survive, but no, it was already here. So that means people were already living here, and then these kids ended up here and just kind of moved in once the other people left. So that was weird. And oh, actually, there was one more tidbit. And then another kid says, if there's a city way down here, doesn't that mean there maybe there's one way up in the sky above Hexville? And then Kat goes, huh, I do remember, like, the first thing I remember is crashing into Hexville by falling. And she says, like, I wonder. So that was kind of interesting too. That's implying maybe there's like a city above Hexville as well. So I don't know what the geography of this place is, but I just thought it was interesting. Pretty cool. You just heard Terrific laugh. So say hello, Terrific, to all the people.
Yo, what is going on, people? It's your boy, young boy out here. And Listen, it's been how many episodes? I've run out of titles.
I guess so. All right, let's begin this mission. So this girl obviously has something going up, and we're gonna have to see how we get out of here, because I doubt the rest of the game is just us down here, you know, so it's very, very strange.
Yeah.
How does this even tie in the whole thing with the like, alias and all that? Remember all that? So it's like just like a totally different part of the story. It's so weird.
I mean, it'll all be right. Interesting to see how they loop everything back together.
Mm-hmm.
Or maybe they won't.
But... Cianea, what are you doing there all by yourself? Cianea, what's wrong? Answer me. Are you sleepwalking or something? Uh-oh. She's a ghost. She's not really there. Yeah, she is. She's solid. All right. Hey, snap out of it. She's not breathing. Oh, no. She can't be... Did I... Oh, she grabs her hand. Wah! Cianea, the girl you know as Cianea slumbers. There are things you can see with your eyes and things you must see with your mind. Cat, if you just open your mind. Creepy? Yes? You'll find a way to save the children. You must awaken the power that sleeps inside. Cianea, what the heck are you? Look deep into my eyes. It's pretty hot. Oh, like Cat is getting seduced. She's like, I can't. I can't fight this charm. Oh, that's kind of creepy.
Oh, well.
All right, episode 15, Memories of Another World. Huh? Where am I? The creator, Cianea, assembled this world from the fragments of your subconscious. Wait a minute, so the creator, Cianea, I thought the creator was called, wasn't his name Gade? The old guy?
Yeah.
Interesting. The creator, Cianea. Thanks for providing memories to awaken the lost power that rests within you. What are you talking about? Cianea's a creator too? Is she like Gade? All will be revealed in time. For now, you must cross the river of forgetfulness, alone, without the help of your shifting guide. I will await your awakening on the other side. Do not be afraid of the truth. Should I be afraid? Alright, so Dusty's gone.
Dusty, no. I don't speak that language.
Okay. They still don't have my powers. Like, what? Alright, so this is what I'm supposed to do. Interesting. All right, so it makes sense because we know something's up with Kat as well. So it looks like we're finally going to get some backstory on what's up with her, finally.
All right,
so there's this
15 episodes in.
Yeah. All right, so she says, "Who are you?" She's gone. So some sort of, it looks like she was dressing in a robe or something, is what I saw. You were weak. The burden your frail arms were forced to carry was too much to handle. Okay. Yeah, you never thought twice about your actions. Okay. So it looks, sounds like they're talking crap about us. I wonder where Kat is from, that they wear these little weird onesies. That's my real question.
A world that we want to go to.
We want to go to. You'd have to wear the little onesie too, though. You know that, right?
That's fine. It works.
You're like, I'm down. Oh, I bet I missed it. Come on. You saw that? This is the timing. I missed the little platform.
Listen, missing is what you do best.
Oh, come on. She hit the edge of it this time. You saw that? Damn it. Damn it, Kat. And it goes so slow, too. That's what's so lame. Look at it.
That's funny.
The timing is so awkward. There we go. Alrighty. Yeah. So someone called Sayonea is talking to us. There's some sort of a creator, apparently. Are they queer like Gade? Maybe Gade is like the good one and Sin is the bad one, or vice versa. I'm just thinking because I know like in Final Fantasy they do that, where there's like two creators, but like one's Chaos and one is what's it called? Chaos and one is
What, like Order?
Yeah, I think it's Order and Chaos, exactly. Yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe it's something like that or something. All right, so there she is again. Whoever that lady is that we're chasing, so they're like in a robe. It looks like they're going Super Saiyan a little bit. Look at it. Okay, it says, you struggled. You had no guardian, leaving you vulnerable. The innocent truth, once spoken, can never be unheard. Okay. Ballin? Right. Yeah, the geometry is so weird here. It's enough to reach her, unfortunately. It's not enough to reach her. Dang it. So I probably have to do something with that and go all the way, like, the long way around or something. Watch.
Dude, I've already solved the puzzle. Hurry up.
Oh, jeez. It's in your mind, right? You already solved it?
Yeah.
I already solved it like an hour ago.
Yes.
You're like, you fool. There's the platform coming, I think? Okay, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. There's so much crap happening everywhere. Everything's going a different direction, too, so I don't know where I'm supposed to be. Okay, so I now have to jump on this. I know I can't jump on that one because it won't reach her. So I don't have to go this way next, for instance. And I don't have to go this way next. Then from here, it's like, then what? So I have to jump on whatever this one is. And then where does that take me? Ah, it takes me to this. Hold on. Which then sends me down, I guess. That doesn't seem like it helped, though. You saw that?
Yeah.
I feel like it was just kind of a bit of a circle. Huh. Let's see. Puzzles. Everybody loves puzzles.
Well, no, I hate puzzles.
Well.
I said I hate puzzles and just like log off.
Right? This is the last I hear of you. Is like never talk to me again.
If only I could be so lucky.
Yeah, it'd be great not to ever have to hear from you again. I'm just kidding, jeez. Alrighty. You fell. The truth concerned those around you. Your innocence was your undoing, for it stirred them to action. Damn, Cat, what did you do? That was the wrong move, apparently. Yeah, see, like, you're not, you know, how would you know like what's supposed to be what? It's just like, nope, too bad. It just like throws you into the abyss forever.
Yeah, that's what you get.
You're just trying to figure out what does what. Nope, too bad. Yeah, see, like, what? See, I already have to know which way I'm going before, like, I jump into a direction. Oh, let's watch it. So if you go there, that just sends you down. If we go to that one, it'll send me there. That sounds better, I guess. Yeah, I think that's the right. I guess if I had looked, I would have seen it. But since you don't expect it to just be like, nope, you have to like know it the moment you land there. You know what I mean? Yeah. You think you'll have like time to like explore. And it's just like, nah. No, apparently that was the wrong way too. Okay, I feel like that right side one was closer though, so hold on. Oh, I can climb to the top, I think. That has probably something to do with that then, okay.
It's kind of trippy.
It is really trippy. Okay, so what do we got? If we go that way, it'll send us that way, then that way, then that way, then down, I think die. If we go this way, it'll send us across like that, then up. Maybe? Don't know. Let's go this way, I guess. Okay, so here we only have the one option. So it should be that way, which will send us there. And if we go that way, it'll send us up there. That way, it'll send us, yeah, to straight towards the lady, I think is what I'm seeing. So I think it's this way. That's what I'm seeing.
Dude, don't think, just do.
Just okay, jump. I just like, keep jumping into the same abyss over and over. You said it.
I was going to say, but think about how long the video will be. Think about that sweet, sweet ad revenue.
Oh god, no one's gonna watch it. They're gonna be this video stupid. They can't figure out the easiest puzzle ever.
Look, and then we'll just make them watch it. All right, let's log you viewers out there.
In the end, you gave up. You shared the blame for what befell your world. The truth is painful, and you set your memories adrift on the river of forgetfulness. Okay, I guess. Am I supposed to jump? Yes. Eyes are so weird. I think we got it though. I think it's to the right there, and then down. Alright, so Kat apparently did some shit that like ruined her civilization or something, is what I'm getting, right?
Yeah, pretty much.
They seem to keep blaming her for stuff, so Kat did something. I don't know what she did, but she did something.
I mean, it makes sense. All Kat does is cause trouble.
Yeah. That's like curiosity killed the cat. Oh. And that has nothing to do with what we just talking about, but... you will die. The end is inescapable. Okay, thanks, I guess. Your enemies, your allies, your city, your gods will all die. I guess you're not wrong. Everything's meant to end, right? Eventually.
Not me.
No. You're just gonna float in space forever by yourself.
I mean, yeah, man. I'm like a Twinkie. I'd never expire.
Huh. So you're saying is someone should eat you.
I mean, pretty much. Man, that's like the ultimate bore, is being a Twinkie and being eaten.
Yeah, it's a pretty crazy kink.
How do I get up there?
I see a thing up there, but how do I get up there?
We should make a VR like for a thing. So like you can experience
being. Oh God.
In
VR. No.
Yes. Yes, let's do it.
It's creepy.
Let's go to Kickstarter. That's creepy. No, I'm already making the Kickstarter account.
Like I look, you're like done. We literally half an hour as we're recording. We're like at the end of the episode. Okay, done. It's all set up.
Like we only have $1 million.
Oh God. You know, that's a lot of people are into that, so I wouldn't be surprised. Right, I'm confused how I'm supposed to make progress though. Okay, I think I see it now. It's over here. So who gets to like? Who gets to eat what? Is it gonna be like them eating you or something?
Yeah, yeah. Like they eat you.
Huh. Interesting.
Yeah, I mean, think about it. Think about all the boar people that we could get.
But we haven't even tapped into the furry market yet.
Okay. Let's see. Should we make it be the furry that eats you, or you're a furry being eaten?
Both. We need to target everybody. We need to target all the poivots.
Oh yeah. Well, how are we gonna fit incels in there though?
They don't. They nobody cares about them. They don't. They don't need. They don't need attention.
Well, you they heard really her don't. First.
You. It's like saying, how do we appeal to Nazis? It's like saying, how do we appeal to Nazis? Why would you want to? They're a pretty bad group. Like, no.
You heard it here first, people. Weave Rabbit discriminates against incels.
Yeah, I do. Like, get a fucking job and stop blaming women for everything. Jeez. Alright, so it says you'll die again. Fulfillment, regret, tranquility, suffering. Everything will become nothing. Oh, look. Something's over there. Should you fight against this nothing, it will come to pass. So I guess it's talking about our destiny basically being like set in stone, I guess. Maybe that's what Kat did. Maybe she was trying to fight destiny and somehow it ended up like screwing her over or something. Look, it's us. Oh, look, we're chained up. That's some BDSM stuff. We gotta get to that market too.
Ah, perfect.
So it says again, you will die. Everyone fights against the end from the moment of birth. They set their feet down on the ground and move forward and paw at the infinite with little fingers. There's no need to run from the truth. Open your eyes. Okay. The time has come, and so have I. If you seek understanding, turn around and return to where you came from. Oh. Dude. A castle? Is that where the truth is? Yo, you think she was like a ruler or something?
Dude, that'd be pretty sick.
So the Gravity Queen was the queen this whole time, we just didn't know it. She seems kind of young to be a queen, though. Doesn't she seem kind of young to be a queen, though?
Well, but did her parents die? Is that what we're going with?
I guess that could be true. Kind of like Zelda. They always call her Princess Zelda, but then you never see like a queen or queen anywhere. So it's like, as they're just waiting for her to be old enough to get the crown, I guess, or something.
Yeah.
I wonder what her real name is, because I doubt it's really Kat, you know? Oh, is this going to be her the whole time? Are we going to see her, like, dressed in, like, her fan? Oh, I think it's her. Oh, it is her. What? We get to see what she looks like, though. Oh, they're, like, about to make out. Look at that. Remember that time that I slept over at your place, and then we both woke up like this?
Oh, yeah.
Just inches apart from each other. We just kept looking at each other, and it was just really awkward. Ah, good times.
Yeah. And then for whatever reason, the sheets were all sticky.
We must have spilled some of that what was that thing we were eating? Ice cream. Yeah, it was the ice cream we were eating, I guess, from the night before. We probably spilled it in the bed.
Ice cream. Oh, yeah, of course.
Yeah. What just happened? This world is a dream, Sienna's dream. You and everything in it are just crystallized things of her imagination. Knock that off. Did you hypnotize me? What do you put in my water? While Sienna sleeps, I shall protect the dreamer and the world she spins to life. You keep talking Like, Sayana is someone else. Who are you supposed to be? In our creator? I am a dream guardian. I keep Sayana anchored in the realm between dreams and reality. This is crazy. I think you're even managed to top Gade. You have learned to see with your mind's eye. You can find the entrance to the Ark, and together with Raven, you can save the children. Open your mind and see. Wait, I see something. What you see has always been there. Only now your mind has opened to it. Shifter, your destiny awaits. A power has been granted so that you are may protect the dream. Huh? Cat, was I sleeping in my dream? Someone said you should go to the Ark. All right. Sad man, our creator. This one slept within Sayania. First Gade, then Sayania. I keep running into people who claim to have created worlds. I couldn't sort fact from fiction, but what did I know was that I'd been given a very special power. So I guess maybe Sayania is like the ruler of dreams, and Gade's the ruler of like reality, I guess, maybe is what we're going with, I guess, right now.
I mean, I can see that. Yeah.
Oh, weird. All right, let's collect these things real quick. Let's see if we can collect them. So did you finish that website yet? The Kickstarter?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's already done.
All right, there you go, guys. If you're interested, go kickstart it. Go back it now. That's funny. Like, I think your line actually going. There's like a whole website all set up. Oh, my God. Alrighty, guys. I think that's enough.
A month from now, like, dude.
I guess what? We reached our goal. I'm like, what goal? The Kickstarter goal. Like, wait, that was real? Yeah. We already raised over like $500,000. Like, what? And then, like, your next question. Do you know anyone who like codes? I'm like, no. Like, huh. I guess we're gonna have to put that money to use right away then. Oh, that'd be funny, man. Oh gosh. Alrighty, guys, we're gonna stop for right now. Pretty cool, pretty cool. So if you guys like what you saw, like, comment, subscribe, all the good stuff. I'm really interested in the story. I feel like it keeps opening up more and more. Although I think what they're hinting at is that, yes, Cat must have been some sort of ruler, maybe from that sky, you know, thing that they hinted at. And maybe the armor was trying to fight some sort of destiny or something, and she ended up maybe getting banished. And that's why she's here in Hexaville and everything else. But then where'd she get the powers from? Are the powers always her? Is Raven some sort of other ruler? I don't know. But yeah, it's pretty interesting, honestly. I really want to see where this goes. Terrific. Thank you for being here.
Yeah, man. No problem.
Alrighty, guys. And we'll see you next time then. Because, like I said, it keeps getting interesting. But I think we should be getting pretty far in now, you know? But yeah, we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye.